Okay, now I'm going to show how to set the HC-05 Bluetooth module to a configuration mode or AT command mode. After you've done wiring your HC-05 to the Arduino Uno per my instructions, now we're going to do the little trick that allows us to switch the HC-05 to AT command mode. Okay, before we connect the USB cable to the setup here, I'm going to remove the power source from the HC-05. See, this wire is connected to the Arduino's 5-volt power source, and it's connected to the HC-05's VCC pin or 5-volt pin. So I'm going to keep everything wired except this one. I'm going to remove it. Okay, so now there's no power reaching the HC-05. Okay, now assuming you've uploaded the sketch in my guide to your Arduino, now let's connect the power via USB. Okay, the Arduino is powered. The HC-05, of course, there's no LED blinking, which means it's not receiving any power. Now, the moment I connect power to the HC-05 via the Arduino's 5-volt pin, this is what's going to happen. You will start seeing a 2-second blink, a 2-second blink or so. This means that the HC-05 is in AT command mode or in settings mode or configuration mode, whatever you want to call it. Okay, how do I verify that? Easiest way is to open up the Arduino IDE and go to the serial monitor. So if we open up the serial monitor, okay, enter AT command. This is of course the Arduino code that you have uploaded. So now if I switch to uppercase, if I type AT, bad fingers, AT, and I hit enter, I get OK. This is the HC-05 sending back an OK acknowledgement for the AT command, telling me that it's ready to accept commands. Okay, let's experiment with one command. Let's query the HC-05 for the version number. So AT plus version question mark enter, and the HC-05 spits back the information plus version 2.0 da 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 da. Okay, I can now start changing baud rates, I can change the pin code, I can change the name of the device, etc., etc. Okay, once I'm done with this, okay, I remove the power from the Arduino. Now I need to remove the key pin. See this jumper wire connected to pin 9 of the Arduino. This is connected to the key pin or pin 34 on the HC-05. I need to disconnect this. And let me just plug it into an empty area on the breadboard just to make sure it doesn't fly around. And if I connect the USB again, see now my HC-05 is blinking rapidly. That tells me the HC-05 is now ready to be paired with another device and ready for transmission and reception. That's it. Check my guide for more details on wiring and for the sketch. This is techbitar.com. Thank you.